just arrived in Kelowna with my best friend Emily. So good to be here.
Okay. And then Sophomores Bowl Mission Burger is gluten free upon request. That one is really, really good. I've gotten that. And they have
So, I think we have come to a consensus.
I think we have.
We are going to go to Naked Cafe.
Yay!
Let's go! How is it?
It's good.
It's good.
I like it.
So they told us a few weeks ago that we were supposed to prepare a minute or so speech to give today to thank our parents and family for all the hard work and determined effort they put forward to bring us to this crucial moment of graduation. This posed a very difficult challenge, not that there's a lack of things to thank you for, but rather there's far too much to squeeze in a 90-second talk. There are 18 years of committed investments to thank you all for, so Mom, Dad, and Jess, please forgive me if I miss anything. Here we go.
Daddy, I think my favorite memory with you is still sneaking to Little Caesar's Pizza without Mom knowing and eating the whole pizza in the parking lot.
虽然刚刚那个英文可能对你来说很难听，但我这样说，谢谢你对我一切的付出，哪有你就哪有家。
Hello.
This is true.